get married like a curve stuffing Aisha shit, but way more like Bella, Tommy, Akisha shit. Gave you TLC, you in the crippin' shit. Poured out my whole heart to a piece of shit. Man, I thought you would've learned a lesson about liking pictures, not returning texts. I guess it's fine, man, I get the message. You still started after setting questions. You keep in contact with setting nexus. Do you know? Trust me, nigga, it's cool though. Said that you was working, but you out here chasing culos and putas, tilling pussies, living two lives. I could've did what you did to me, to you a few times. But if I did decide to slide, find a nigga, fuck him, suck his dick, you would've been pissed. But that's not my MO, I'm not the type of bitch. And karma for you is gonna be who you end up with. Don't make mistakes, I adore, I get mine, it's yours. I want you to live your life, of course. I hope you get what you're dying for. Be careful with me. Do you know what you're doing? With feelings that you're hurting, I'm losing. You're gonna get the whole world, but is it was the girl that you're losing? Be careful with me. Yeah, it's not a threat, it's a warning. Be careful with me. My heart is like a package full of fragile, ever wanting. Be careful. I was here before all of this. Guess you acting now, now you got an audience. Tell me where your mind is, drop a pen, what's recording this? You might have a fortune, but you lose me, you still gonna be misfortunate, nigga. Tell me, this love's got you this fucked up in the head. You want some random bitch up in your bed? She even know your middle name, watch out cause she master your chain. You don't want someone who love you instead? I guess not though.